Queens High School. Teacher even offered money for sex.
A student came forward to a teacher and talked about an incident that happened at the campus during the week. The teacher in turn brought the student to me. I listened to the student's story and immediately got law enforcement involved.
It was quickly learned that Crosby was not only a coach, but a substitute teacher. Within hours of the allegations, Crosby was suspended. Days later, removed from the substitute list.
We regret that the incident occurred, but you have to applaud the student for coming forward.
Layla.
And also the,
hey,
you know, teacher, girly. Compliment for, you know, having instilled in that student.